Hey, yo, Snow, wake up, cuz.
Fucking call me this early for me. You need to give a fuck about them hoes, man.
Take that hoe on a date. But me, I tell that bitch to get my paper straight. Stack my paper plate, cause I'm on a paper chase. I'm trying to get that mansion with them iron gates.
You get the honey and wanna date her. I get the money out the bitch and then I break her. Ain't nothing to it, I got to do it. That's how a nigga gotta keep this shit here moving. Yeah, I like breaking these bras. I like finessing these bras. The best of the bras. Yeah, y'all, I like finessing these bras. The best of these bras. I like breaking the law. Like breaking the bras.
Superfly and Snoop, and we done came together and formed a pimp group. Can you imagine Willie Dynamite and Kid Do It Right in the same house, on the same mic, on the same night? Man, this bitch is everywhere, with a whole lot of death eyes and a whole load of daddy ass. And this is dedicated to the players. Keep it pimping on the bitch. Keep it, oh yeah.
Oh, bitch, don't play with money. Super got a strong backhand ready, bitch, and it won't be funny. Yeah, now I have my dough out. I got my pimp players.
Ain't that some shit?
Good morning, Daddy.
I'm cool. I only want an orange soda with some ice. I'm running late, baby.
Yes, Daddy.
That yo fly, man. That shit gonna ruin you, homie.
What, the weed of the game?
Nah, this bitch is fool.
Shit, I ain't fucking up that shit either. Where you going to?
I gotta go check my traps, cuz a few of these bitches delinquent with my money.
Let me roll with you.
Nah, I need you to take care of something for me over here. I need you to get these niggas up out of here so we can bring them back. Cuz you know the barbecue tonight, I got some hoes coming through, about 40, 50 hoes. So, you know, get it straightened up around here so when I get back it'll look real luxurious.
All right, well, shit, I got you. I'm about to get these niggas up out of here right now.
Preach.
Preach.
Here you go, Daddy.
Thank you, baby. Can you put some clothes on and quit showing all the merchandise like that there? Preach. Hello?
Dog, you left yet?
No, nigga. Quit calling me. The door.
A boss player. This is the Archbishop, Dime Magic Wand, Skin and Game, Chash.
Many people don't be knowing about this pimp game, but I'm sure they wanna know about this pimp game. And to me, you know it ain't no motherfucking thing to give it to you plain and simple, cause you know it's plain. Holla at them, doggy dog, gonna do the thing. Okay, solid take like my nigga Pootie Tang. I got that bam. to make her booty sway. That little cutie thing, Fred, she's a beauty, man. Rolling with a player, cause that's what he was, and dedicated to his paper, Jesus. On his bitch's heart, his feeds up. And if the law boys pull him over, he won't freeze up. He got the heater for heater in the keys up. With a pocket full of big face visa. They say it's cheaper to keep her, now baby, ease up. Kick back and blaze some of these trees up. Now sit your ass in the trees up. And do me a favor and turn the music up. Should I slap her or should I freak her? I'll take the stronger, you can have the weaker. Speak when spoken to. Yeah, I broke a few. And by the way, I was hoping you had a freak for me and a freak for you.
What's that, little mama? What bishop at?
He's upstairs, Daddy.
All right, cool.
Come back, okay?
Look here. You just keep your little ass in there, man, and with them bubbles, and I'm liable to come back here and tickle your little pink Twitter all night. You dig?
Okay, side of tape like my nigga booty tank. I got that bam to make her booty swing. That little cutie thing, Fred, she's a beauty lady.
Church!
Hey, what happened, King of the Press? Excuse me, baby. Come with your king.
Tabernacle.
It's been going down.
What the deck, man? You normally just hang it to slide through your neighborhood. We'll drop some game on you.
Got you on this side of town.
I wouldn't rather be nowhere but on this side of town. I sure appreciate that,
baby. Hey, welcome.
Your girls, Church, they know how to make the player feel real good.
Fit for a king.
Thank you, Mike. Like I was saying, man, Pimpin' was out in Vegas, you know what I'm talking about? Say about 2-3 days ago, you know, Pimpin' out there just doing what Pimpin' do.
Not in Nevada.
Mm-hmm. You know, Sin City. And you know, little young bitch slide up on Pimpin', you know, and she choose a pimp. So, you know, Pimpin' don't know whether to break the bitch or to let her slide, because Pimpin' been laying off the hoe for a minute, you know what I'm saying? So what should the Pimpin' do?
Well, you know, you're gonna take the stronger and not the weaker. Put half of that gate and push it on. If you had to push the other half, make it happen, Jack.
Oh, man, I ain't talking about me, man. I'm talking about the bucket, sir.
Oh, man, you know, I know what you mean, Jack. That's right.
But I mean, I hear what you're saying about putting your foot up the bitch's ass. Put half of it up there so that way she get the whole point.
Anything else would be uncivilized, you did?
Because she needs some pimping in her life. And pimping gonna break the bitch because the bitch wanna be broke. And that's what I'm gonna do, break the bitch. You know what I mean, pimping?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Now I gotta go check on my bitches that I got out here scattered all through LA. Because they've been, you know, light-footed. I ain't really been giving to these hoes the full way like I should be. You know what I'm talking about?
Man, have it your way, Jack.
But I'm gonna have to try a new technique because, you know, it's the new Magdalena, and I got to give it to him in a stronger, bigger, brighter, more flamboyant way. You dig?
Is a boss player. As a matter of fact, I was there when he was crowned. Boss player.
I had 3 on my right arm and 4 on my left. Lime green and gold, we were sharp to death. Had to catch my breath, watch my step. Playing this game, you can holler at the ref and call a timeout before you put your dime out. Stop, pause, rewind before you put your rhyme out. And go to the Wizard of Oz and tell him that you're trying to get yourself a brand new heart, a brand new start, cause you realize that you hadn't played your part. And that was smart. It's like an art the way I articulate and break these bitches from state to state. See, I've been the flyer since I came out the gate. I ain't asked for it, homie, I just shake and bake. I won't fake to make you buy my tape. I say a prayer to the Lord just to keep my faith up straight.
Many people don't be knowing about this pimp game, but I'm
bitch,
sure
better recognize pimping when pimping walk in the building, bitch. Head down, bitch. Don't say a motherfucking word, bitch.
Tell me more about that gang, man.
I mean, I'm gorilla pimping on these hoes and shit, church. You know what I mean?
Well, then that's why your gang's so tight, Jack. You was playing it straight off the top shelf, Jack.
But it's just cold the way, you know, I got these bitches' minds, man. These bitches are really fooled, and they really believe that they're positioning themselves to incline with me.
Like, where you playing your gang, King? You got to win with the stuff you use.
Now, look, I had a hard-headed bitch.
Not you.
Yeah, I did. You know what I had to do.
Tell me, was it Amari or Eden?
It was Amari Gator.
Oh, Lord, it was pointed.
Yes, it was, and it was a now later Gator flavor.
Ooh-wee.
Yeah.
You deep, Jack. Where you see you riding in the next few years?
I think I'm gonna be riding the sunset, man.
Yeah.
And I'm just gonna take my time, and I'm gonna walk, and I'm gonna drift into it, and hopefully we can coast together.
You just gave me some real good game.
Will you steal for me?
Yes, I will.
Will you kill for me?
Yes, I will.
Would you lie to me?
Never.
Would you die for me?
Whatever.
Will you?
you steal for me?
Yes, I will.
Will you kill for me?
Yes, I will.
Would you lie to me?
Never.
Would you die for me?
Whenever.
Big Snoop Dogg.
All right, well, look, I got a party at the church tonight. A little barbecue, 45, 50 exclusive bitches of mine that I handpicked. And I'd love to have your presence grace the building. You know what I mean?
That's a beautiful time.
You know what else is beautiful? I seen what you had down there on the second floor.
I was wondering when you was gonna ask.
I was wondering, could I bubble bath a bitch?
Won't you go down there and make it happen, Jack?
Blow me one of them charges before I ride out.
Got to do it. Straight to the head. Pimp. I'm gonna get by there tonight.
Please. That blunt on you. I'm gone. Have my mind refreshed. Church. I'll in a minute, Trent.
That's the king of the players, baby.
Okay, sign a tape like my nigga Booty Tang. I got that bam to make her booty slang. That little cutie thing. Fred, she's a beauty lane.
Gangsta, where you been? Round the corner messing with brother Nim. Youngster, you at it again. Popping gats for the fuck of it when you know you got it. I don't think that you should be in the streets like that. You know you the fashion type of cat. Always in the stores with major whores. Doing things, bling bling. West Coast running, loving, hustling, smoking. Always choking in the green. With the stick in your hand for sure. Everybody around you, they know you got more. Wet freestyle, you like to get wild. You like to dip in your sick shit. Rolling through them streets, count to CPT, LBC, rolling with me.
Your ass when I catch you. You can't outrun this long arm with this pimpin' bitch. Pimpin' gon' get you. Pimpin' gon' get you.
Or how else could you capture the world? If you don't, attack from the back. To the
I know you didn't think you was gon' outrun pimpin'. Give me my goddamn money. And get back out there on the track before I fuck you up.
When I pull up to the stoplight.
I'm going 65, 75, 80. Mashing down the boulevard downtown, moving like crazy in the fast lane, high beam shining. Trying to keep the timing on the track with the diamond in the back. Moonwalk wide open, scoping, loking. The bitches believe, the hoes keep hoping they can get in, fit in, backseat to sit in. Four hoes on the block trying to put their bid in. Girl, put it to work, you gon' do the damn thing, hop in, the rest of y'all eat dirt. I'm rolling in the Macmobile, I'm back for real, 100% pimp motion, that's the deal. Back wheel spinning, number one, I'm winning. Hoes looking inside and they just a grinning. Waiting to choose, while the rest wait to pay y'all dues. Don't trip, I keep my hoes in
tune.